Hi everyone, my name is Melissa Bertini. I'm your Pamper Chef lady. Today I want to show you one of my absolutely new favorite products that's a hot host pick and customer pick of this fall season. And I had a chance to earn it for free as a consultant with Pamper Chef, which was an awesome perk. So why is this, how many of you often forget to pull the chicken out of the freezer before you leave for work to thaw? When you get home and you find that there's nothing for dinner and you're left to order takeout or get a pizza. Well, this is going to change your life. I'm sure that has happened to you more than once. And if you're looking for healthy, nutritious meals to get on the table, this is a lifesaver. It's, I'll be honest with you, I was intimidated to use a pressure cooker at first, but this, it makes it so easy. And Pampered Chef did research for a year and a half to come up with the best one on the market. And let me show you why it's better than the others out there, other brands. First, on the bottom here, we have, the handles are placed on the bottom rather than on the lid, which makes it easier to carry. And I love the handles on the bottom. That's one feature about it, because you're less likely to drop it. And also on the lid, this is your manual steam release valve or release button. So you can either whatever you're cooking is done, you can let it, the pressure release on its own, or press the button and it'll release. And that's the valve where the hot steam comes out, and you want to be careful to stay away from that so you don't get burnt. But it's cool to touch. It's never hot. And today I'm making some hard-boiled eggs. How many of you struggle with getting the shell off the egg when you make hard-boiled eggs? That's one thing that I've always struggled with. If you're watching this video, I ask you to comment, please, and tell us what tip or trick you have for getting the shells off your eggs in your own kitchen. This quick cooker is going to steam eggs in 12 minutes. It does take about 12 minutes to come up to pressure, or 10 minutes, I mean. Like I said, it's very easy to use. I've had no problem. And let me show you the different functions. It's going to replace a lot of pots in your kitchen why you need it, because you can sear, like for example, maybe you're making a beef stew. You can sear the beef roast first, and it has a time set, the automatic time for 20 minutes on sear. And it comes with a booklet that tells you a quick cooker cooking guide with a bunch of like 20 or so recipes. There's some really good recipes. Like for example, I tried last week the chicken parmesan pasta, so good. And one of my new favorites is the chicken broccoli